Hi, Nathan. Let me pause for a moment to change my play mat. Okay, so, alright. Any hand with a turn one interval is very capable, especially with some numbers of creatures. Okay, I'm going to keep up mana lake. What does he have? It's a green white Deathrite Shaman deck. So he can actually jump the Evermind Sensor on me. If he got it, what can he have? Shadow of Doubt? No. Okay, I think there's no reason not to get the Breeding Pool here. Land, please. Okay, I think I should try for a land, even though I show him this War of Woman early. Land, please. Ah, crappy. So probably I'll witness in to get a Misty next turn. Yeah, probably I'm doing that. I will be happy if he try to pump this guy. No, why you eat my land? Why? Eat your own, man. Eos. Oh, okay. Okay, he's the pot deck. So probably, yeah, I thought what deck was he on? So he's the pot deck. Ah, another lick. Lick it, baby. Lick it. So imagine I get back this leak, then I cast this leak. It'll be that funny. Oh, he should have played the land there. Ah, yeah, that was his bad mistake. Yeah, he could have gotten my leak. Start the beats. So he can actually eat his own creature, but I don't think he will. He'll probably eat my pig. Yeah, it's black. So he's on pot, which is very interesting. Eh, why didn't he eat that? So that's funny. So he has 6 mana. Oh, get out of here, man. Get out of here. So I probably need to draw 2 island to actually win. Ah, he shouldn't do that. I think I'll flash in the angel. Okay, interesting. cash in the angel and get the link back. So this way he can't play too high end stuff, and he concede. Wow, that was a stroll in the park. Okay, so he's on pot, definitely. I'm going to take this cage. I need this. Might not, I'm not so sure. The slime. My sensor, yes. How about Swamsong? That is an artifact. Extraction, yes. Cache, yes. How about relic? Do I want relic? Not so sure. It's with the slime. Probably cut a beast within. Do I want purge? Purge for what? I don't think I need purge. Do I want negate? Probably. Back to nature, no. Spell sky, no. Ratchet bomb, maybe. Maybe. Elendra also maybe. So this tree is definitely in. I don't think I need a Sun Titan. So I almost side them out every game. Because this is against a combo deck. So if I want the Retro Bomb, then maybe I'll pair with Sun Titan. So right now, Revlar, do I want Revlar? I need slime. Do I want the relic? That's the problem. I don't think I need so many snapcasters since I have Grand Eagle Cage. Okay, I think I just need to take one more up. Probably the weakness. I don't think I need that much weakness. Oh, probably the Blade Spicer. Because all it does is just hit. Damage. Yeah, I should sign a Blade Spicer instead. Oh no. He can actually save his he can actually save his voice. Is actually quite bad. I think I will shock it in. I just block away the 2 damage. Or not. Okay. Let's take 4 damage from this guy. Okay, I'm fine with that. I can actually pump the ooze. Or if he choose to sack that, that's fine. Or I can pump the bird. No. Actually, no. Hopefully it doesn't lay a land. If not, it will be actually quite bad for me. Okay. Well. Probably puffing this guy is right. Yeah, probably. Because he can eat one. Which will get this moves to 4. Blue green. Oh, my slime is still far away. Still very far away. Okay, that's a lot of angels. Okay, I'm actually forcing him to pump there. Which I'm fine with. I think I should get green. And probably bounce this guy. Do I want to bounce this guy? No, maybe not. If I draw a land, I can actually slime. Yeah, slime, then flashing angel to slime. Wow. It's not. Okay, he got an extra land. Anyway, I'm going to. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I guess I'll play Spicer here. Then when he try to attack, I will bring the it's not Restoration Angel. That was so bad, man. I thought it was a Restoration Angel. Oh my god. Okay, so do I want to attack? I don't think I need to attack here. Oh man, that is bad. That is so bad. That is so bad. I could have like leave up this instead. Yeah, that was bad. That was bad, real bad. So I can actually, you know, get these two guy dead. But I have to kill a ooze doing that. If not, he'll eat out all my guys. Pontiff. Wow. Sick. Yeah, he can actually eat out my guy. 2 become 5. So his ooze actually doing something here. Or I can block this. So I want to do that. Actually, I don't think so. Getting to 5 is right. I think I'll just flash this in. He can actually sack this guy. Wow. I'm blocking here. 6, 8. No, I'm not going to do that. Okay, eat. By all means, eat, please. Okay, I'm definitely blocking, but I have to figure out how to block. Yeah, I have to figure out. Figure it out. I have to keep up this to counter the next card. Do I want to counter bounce? Never mind. I still have the mic sensor up, so I could trade for the boost definitely. This does not do much. Yeah, this does not do much. So I'm on a very tight schedule here, tight clock. So this might, okay. It's a dismember. Okay, interesting. I thought it might be a pot. So I think I'll go all out on the boost, although it might be like a 6, yeah. You can sack, that will actually bring me down to 4. Yep, you can actually sack. Wow, that's a blowout. Eat my stuff. Whoa, woman. I can do something like a bounce step. Yeah, I can actually do something like this. Bounce this guy, draw a card. Return target permanent, draw a card. Puff! Oh, nice. Alright. That's a very nice one. I can actually puff this guy right now. I think he probably have to sack. Actually, these two are the combo piece, so I might be wrong. Yeah, I might be wrong to actually pop that guy. If he casts a Malira, he can actually go infinite here. I think I will use the wall to block this guy. And this trade with this. So, provided he has nothing on right now. You probably have to, ooh, what the fuck. Oh, that was a very nice arrow decay, I must say. I need something here. Oh, it's a snapcaster, which is good. So I can't really play this right now. I can snap path first. I'll puff the seer. And then play my cage. Oh, I can't do that. If not my revel up. Yeah. Ah, that was bad. That was real bad. nice, nice. So I managed to survive, which is a miracle. Ah, he has a Revelock of his own. Okay, so he can get back, you know, some stuff. I also can get back my stuff. I have to get back Revelock. Oh, actually, I should get Puff. Shit. Shit. This is bad. I should get Puff. Yeah. Brooding Port. Not going to do anything. Reason to attack there. Probably get a cryptic command to get the. Ooh, nice, nice. Let's get the party started. Let's get the party started. Start. Let's get the party started. That's 8 damage a turn, and it failed to search. Alright, 8 damage. So I think I have to be safe here, and probably not attack with the Revelock. Actually, I could like leave one more back because next turn I have to win in Colonnade, I guess. Unless he top deck, yeah, he can top deck something like what's that called? The 4 mana deal 2 damage guy. Oh my god, that was so close, man! Oh my god. So it's a good game. So we'll be back for round 3.